What makes a derecho? A derecho is known as a widespread, long-lived, and violent straight-line windstorm. Straight-line winds are extremely strong, damaging, and lack the rotational pattern typically found in tornadoes. Because derechos are defined by straight-line winds, the damage they leave behind most often occurs along a relatively straight path. Derechos contain fast-paced, severe thunderstorms that move in bands, specifically in bow echoes, which roughly take the shape of a backwards letter C. There can be multiple bow echoes within a single derecho. To be classified as a derecho, under National Weather Service standards, a storm must have wind gusts of at least 58 miles per hour for the majority of the time. The swath of the wind, or the extent of the wind damage, must extend for more than 250 miles. Finally, there must be sporadic gusts of 75 miles per hour or higher winds. If all of these criteria are met, then a storm is a derecho. But how do all of these factors come together to form this dangerous storm? Typically, derechos form from a group of thunderstorms that take the shape of a bow echo. Sometimes, however, one extremely strong thunderstorm can create a bow echo on its own. Bow echoes occur when tropospheric winds, winds in the lowest level of Earth's atmosphere, are strong but unidirectional. The thunderstorms create a cool downdraft. When this cool, dense air reaches Earth's surface, it spreads horizontally and forces warmer, moist air upward along the gust front, meaning the boundary that separates cold air from warm air in a storm. This process allows more thunderstorms to fester, which only reinforces the strength of the gust front. The growth of the pool of cold air moves the updraft, or upward current of air, toward the rear of the thunderstorm. This reversal of direction only serves to expand the pool of cold air, which again strengthens the gust front and forces it to bow outward, in the shape of a bow echo. Who is most at risk for derechos? Derechos mostly occur during the warmer season, traditionally the spring and summer from April to August in the United States. Derechos occur predominantly in the Midwest, most commonly near Oklahoma and the Ohio Valley. The best way to stay safe during a derecho is to go inside and stay inside at the first warning sign. Derechos can occur suddenly, and those involved in outside activities, such as campers, hikers, motorists, and those in mobile homes, are in the most danger during a derecho.